Dodonov trying to get there. Nyquist steps in front of him. And now the puck to the near wall. And with it is Bean, and he'll bank it up ice. Texier into the offensive zone against Stone. Walks around Stone. Scores! What a nice move by Alexandre Texier. A shorthanded goal for Columbus. The first shorty of the year for the Blue Jackets. It's 2-0.
And a last man playing D. And little, look at that move. Kind of a backhand toe drag right there through the legs. That's a highlight reel goal for Texier. Shorthanded, and it goes under the blocker of Brossoit. Do you see that move? A little back between the legs, gets around.